Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding.
Instead of a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Nice right hand. And that's why Corbin's in charge, guys.
The low wolf is looking to deep sit someone real quick.
Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
Precise.
Heavy duty right hand.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
In the face. Oh,
jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
KO hoists him up for the gutbuster.
Not finished yet.
Senton.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. Oh, Baron Corbin. And breaks the hold. Straight punch.
Ooh-wee.
And what a reversal. Kicks out.
That would have been a shocker.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, what a forearm.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Saw that one coming. Toss to the outside. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Back between the ropes. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here. In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now...
Can he score the pin?
One, two, and a kick out.
You know a move like that could not keep Corbin down.
Uh-oh!
Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
He has something big planned.
Back suplex into a powerbomb, my goodness!
Side headlock applied. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous. Delivering the suplex.
Incredible agility. And set him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Created a prime opportunity.
This is exactly what Kevin Owens was waiting for.
What a punch!
Kevin Owens just
too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Back suplex.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Too soon.
Bob. Boom, backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Forearm smash.
Lost in the corner right now. Oh, the old European uppercut.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Ninja Noku driver.
Oh, he's got him up.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And he's heading back in. Elbow drop. Now in full control.
Oh, stomping away.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Uh-oh, the end of days. Baron Corbin with authority.
The Uso just getting overwhelmed.
He showed up here tonight for a fight. And that's exactly what we are seeing.
My Byron, he's got it cinched in.
Great way to wear down you.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Down to the floor.
A striking blow. Clear the deck. There's a cannonball coming through.
He's got him covered.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Not yet.
And a face. Oh, good night. Kevin Owens setting it up. Boom, running ST.
Cover here.
Two. And there's the elimination.
KO, sent in.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Big elimination.
Cesaro has been eliminated.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
Look at this. Oh, the backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, right to the head.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a cross face.
This might be it.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Kevin Owens' offense.
Boom, what a throw.
And Sami Zayn forces his way out of the pin.
Tried for it early.
That hurt. A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Man, that was a hard one.
He can do it here. And the fight must go. Will this be enough?
Wow. A dubious decision there for sure.
No way. Astounding power. Baron Corbin is...
Uh-oh.
Oh, dropped in the crossface.
Is he done? Whoa, he works his way out.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Uh-oh. Look at this! Power bomb!
Sami Zayn makes the call. And Bryan gets the shoulder up.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Zayn with a takedown.
Attack from Daniel Bryan.
Ouch.
Sami Zayn on the offense.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Spinning arm breaker. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella. Does he get him here?
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Yeah, Baron Corbin may be running out of gas, but he's going to battle until he's way past empty.
In a small package. Very, very nice. German suplex.
It may be a little early for Daniel Bryan to start celebrating.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And he goes for the pin.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
finishes the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Haluva kick by Zayn.
He's looking for the win.
No, shoulders up at two.
What a kick out.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, knee right in the spot.
That should do it right there. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Still in it. Boom! What a damaging blow. Boom! What a forearm.
Backbreaker. Going for the cover.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Well, Daniel Bryan may be in bad shape, but he's not done yet.
Daniel Bryan
getting absolutely punished right now. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
The new Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count.
Just too fast for him.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
DDT!
Spiked him. Uh-oh. Oh, what a crossface. Oh, Baron Corbin. Night-night, Baron.
Time is ticking on the Lone Wolf.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Sunset flip!
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Standing drop kick.
Straight up.
He can end it.
Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn!
I don't believe what we just witnessed.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there.